My family, we all play sports. My big brother, V3, he played football, he wrestled. My sister, she kinda, she played basketball, but her stole West. My other sister, Hawa, she played basketball for West too. They played for a lot more teams, but my brother Yiz, he played football for Matthew Dickey's. My other two brothers, the Interrupted brother, and AJ and Niz, he played football and he played basketball. Well, he played basketball, and my other brother AJ, he played basketball and football. And my daddy, he boxed. And one thing I love about my family is, and everything I do, they support me. I don't care what I don't do or what I do. That ain't make sense, but yeah, my family is real supporters. They don't care if I play hockey, soccer. They don't care. They will support me and they'll help me.
I might be too strung out on compliments, overdosed on confidence.
Right. I'm shaking two hands. One toss. We're gonna receive.
And every night because we drink to my accomplishments. Faded way too long, I'm floating in and out of consciousness. And they saying I'm back, I'd agree with that. I just take my time with all this shit. I still believe in that. I had someone tell me I fell off.
Ooh, I need to hit
it. Oh! And I ran through that. No fire ran through that. TJ, come here. Chase, come here.
My napkin and my shirt, cause I'm just mobbing like that. You know good and well that you don't want a problem like that. You gon' make someone around me catch a body like that. No, don't do it. Please don't do it. Goes in and we all go through it. And Drizzy got the money, so Drizzy gon' pay it. Those my brothers, I ain't even gotta say it. That's just something they know. They know, they know, they know. They know, they know, they know. They know, they know, they know. Yeah, they know, yeah. That the real is
number 8 or 20.
MJ, go reverse.
Hey, block, y'all. Block.
They know, they know, they know. Yeah, I be yelling out money over everything, money on my mind. Then she wanna ask when it got so empty.
You just popped that motherfucker all the way from like the 15 all the way down.
Huh? Or is that the 20?
You just popped the 50 yard, you don't give him the ball no more. That's fucking horrible.
Who said he wasn't, bro? Who said he wasn't getting the ball?
Dumbass.
No, bro. Alright, what about your game?
I will. That's why we 5-1. You mean?
True. Listen to you expressing all them feelings. Soap opera rappers, all these sound like all my children. And that's who you thinking is about to come and make a killing. I guess it really is just me, myself, and all my millions. You know that they ain't even got it like that. You gon' hype me up and make me catch a body like that. Cause I live for this, it isn't just a hobby like that. When they get my shit and play it, I ain't even gotta say it. They know. They know, they know, they know. They know, they know, they know. They know, they know, they know. Yeah, they know, yeah. That the real is on the rise. Them other guys, I even gave them a chance to decide. Now it's something they know. They know.
Listen, come here. I understand, this is what I'm saying. I told them to block 20. I knew he was coming. I know number 8 was coming.
Ori!
Y'all need to turn up right here, bruh. Do y'all hear me? DeJuan, turn up, bruh! Why, when you go to a person like this, you steady stomping your feet, why? All you gotta do is boom. Keep your feet moving, bro. Get him out your way. Ori, if I tell you to go block somebody, go block who I told you, bro. You moving, I don't know what you doing. Moving like a snail? Bro, let's go, man. Line up.
Listen to me. 20's right here. He coming through y'all two the whole time. So what y'all need to do, take him out the picture. Take him out the picture for my linebacker, my defense back rail can block him. Take him out the picture. That's all you gotta do. They blowing y'all up every time because they know they coming through you. Taz, use your weight. Move him out the way.
They little.
Move him out the way. You got the littlest man on that field, bro, and you let him come through you every time. Why? Because you standing up. Put your body on him and take him back.
Rolexes, kicked the bitch out the room and gave
I'm talking naughty uptown, showing off for new things. Couldn't take it all, so I gave her un chain. She called me top shot, so yeah, I keep a few tings. Champion sound, yeah, I got a few rings. And I'm all the way up, and you can stay up. And if you ask anybody where I live, they point to the hills and say, go all the way up.
A bigger house, ain't have a girlfriend, but the is out. Chanel croc back, ain't even out with the gold chains, Himalayan Birkin. Lit it up, popped it. I hit him up, I'm talking color money, purple yin and blue germ. I got brown lira, I ain't talking about Ross. I'm that on Viagra. That means I'm all the way up, and you can stay up. P.O. say I can't get popped in the helicopter. Uber. Go all the way up. Go all the way up.
I'm all the way up.
And now we out looking at with sad faces. I got three people crying, walking off the field. And it's halftime, like it's the fucking end of the game. And it's 0-0. The crying ain't gonna help nothing. We got a ball, y'all. We better than this. No push. Cranky you out there. You lined up 5 yards off the ball. You just standing up. 5 yards off the ball, Cranky. Hey, look. It's no time for excuses.
Fix it.
Just get it together, man.
Fix it.
How y'all expect us to go out of town and compete in a region and we can't even compete here in St. Louis, man? Y'all went out and scored 54 points up on a bum-ass team last week. Now y'all got somebody out here with some competition and y'all can't even block them. Y'all missing talent. Everybody need to take responsibility for y'all actions, man, and put up, man. Just like I told y'all that game against Centerville was my fault, y'all need to take responsibilities and put up today, man.
Gotta get on your job, tell them haters get on your job, yeah. Motivation. Get on your job, tell them haters get on your job, hey. Motivation. Haters better get on your job, tell them haters get on your job, yeah. This motivation. Suck, get on your job. If you hate, get on your job. You can look me in my eyes, see I'm ready for anything. Don't kill me. Hanging with some cold killers, I ain't never back down or ran from no. I ain't sat down yet. Here I stand to go gorilla. Even if I'm all alone, I stand at folks and tell them jump. Tipping, they don't get no real. A 5'9 with the soul of a 6'4. Separated the fakes, paralyzed from the waist down. From the real stand up guys of the A town. Can't even look me in my eyes, put your face down. I'm out of jail, looking what you gotta say now. Gonna inspire
motivation.
All your hating is fuel to my fire.
It's motivation.
Chicken plotting on the crown, salt dress.
It's motivation.
Hey, but I ain't slowing down, and I ain't stopping.
Motivation.
Yeah, don't stop my show.
Motivation.
Yeah, you know I don't stop, I grow.
It's motivation.
Sucker can't make me suffer, just make me stronger and make me talk.
Motivation.
Me locked in a box against happy to see. Put anybody on top, any rapper but T. I. Back to reality, G. OD still carrying me. I run this. Spread your rumors. Kick all your little dumb sh-. Tell lies, laugh about the time that I'm gon' get. Make you feel better. Picture me over.
It was a nice win. It was a nice, ugly win. Good check. At the last minute, I feel like we could have done better. Should have slowed down on penalties. Penalties killed us. Missed tackling. But at the end, I give it to our defense for giving out 3-2 turnovers. And shut it down to like 6-0. But I'm not really satisfied with the win, but we'll try better next week.
Like, that's part of the growth that I've seen. He comes when he's not supposed to. I get a phone call from from dad or from another relative saying that he might not make it because he's under the weather, and 20 minutes later he pops up like I'm just wearing my hoodie and learn. Like he'll make sure everybody's running when I'm supposed to be running. He goes hard every time, no questions asked. I rarely have to discipline him. It's rarely his fault that he's running or pushing up. It's the difference in his character, his overall stepping up to be a captain. The total growth package. He's gotten smarter, faster, stronger, more disciplined, and I didn't have to breathe that in him. He came back that way.
Welcome to the new age. behalf of the St. Louis Seahawks, the real Seahawks, I want to apologize to y'all about the forfeit. I just wanted to send y'all boys off on a good note. This our last home game.
Stand to the side. You in the way.
58, Charlie.
Watch out.
Trinity right now. You know, teams calling and talking about they hurt. That's weak, man. Come out and play, man. Take the 60 in your back. Call it a day. But I guess they don't like losing, so, you know. To be honest, I don't think nobody in St. Louis can beat us. And that's just me being real, you know what I'm saying? I gave out my number already. If anybody wants to smoke, they could have called me. Nobody called me yet. So, we're just going to continue doing what we're doing. Go to regionals and do what we got to do at regionals. You know, we ain't ducking no action.